What's up, guys? Dre here, and today we're going to be checking out a new and upcoming indie game called Gladihoppers. Now, this is a very early version of this game. More specifically, it's actually version 0.1. So this thing's brand new, but it looks really, really fun. Now, Gladihoppers, as the name kind of explains, it's a gladiator game, so we're fighting other opponents inside a gladiator arena. Now, right now, the game is in an early version state, so we only have quick fight to do, but I think we can get a competition going, or I guess we just will see how long I can last in the gladiator arena. So we're gonna go to quick fight here, and this is kind of how this works. You basically create two gladiators, and you can fight either the opponent being a computer, or you could actually play against another player as well. So we're gonna make our own character here with Augustus. Now we can change our character to 9 different characters, and I'm going to be, I'm thinking Atticus here. Now they're not really that much different. They got different chins and that's about it. Obviously their skin color as well. So let's be Atticus. I kind of wish I could name my own character because I want to be Draicus, but Atticus is close enough to it. Now head armor, there's actually, I mean, there's more hair than there is armor. I don't know how crazy I want to go with the armor. I actually don't know if the armor helps you. So let's just in case, let's actually put some armor on. We can do a leather cap, Celtic helmet, or gladiator helmet. Being that we are gladiators, I think that's fitting. And then we can go to our gear here. This is actually really cool. I'm gonna go for no torso. I want to strike fear into my enemies because, you know, if I'm not wearing armor, I'm pretty confident in my abilities to block. Now, you can actually choose different weapons here. I think they actually have different reaches as well. Oh, it actually shows the damage there. I didn't even notice that. Okay, so that's actually really good to know. So the Black Mace is looking like it's gonna be one of the best. The Battle Axe, the Celtic Sword actually is gonna be by far the best. So let's start off with something in the mid-tier. We'll see how we can do, and we'll go from there. I'm kind of thinking the simple short sword. I mean, you may as well start with that. It's simple, it's short, and it's very common. Shields, and oh, I didn't realize this. There actually are different shields and better shields. We'll go for this guy. I don't want to be kitted out like crazy because I'm actually going to RNG my opponent. So we'll see kind of what kind of opponents we'll get. And the armor actually does increase your armor as well. So we're going to go with tall sandals and then the Roman apron as well. And that should be good. I'm happy with that. It's not perfect, but I didn't want it to be. And we're going to, let's just fight this first guy here. He actually looks like he'll be a pretty fair fight. So Atticus versus Alara. Here we go. Let's get on, and we are at the farm. So as you can see, Gladihoppers. Oh god, it's a good name for this because yeah, we are gonna be hopping a lot. Now you can do 3 different attacks in 1 block, and there we go. We just had a critical there. That's what I'm talking about. Starting off strong with our first win. That was not too bad at all. So at the end, you'll see the fight stats here, and Alara really didn't do well. I expected more out of him. I had 5 hits with 1 crit. He didn't hit me once. I thought he took me down a little bit of health. Maybe I hit myself. I don't know. And I had 4 blocks with 0 damage taken. So I guess I literally didn't take any damage there. So what we're going to do now, because we don't have any sort of campaign mode or anything, the cool thing is we can actually RNG this character. So I'll press that button. Here's the next guy. Looks like he's got a really good sword. A little bit scary. But we had no competition against the first guy. So here we go and back into it. Oh my god, I love the kind of 3D aspect and the pixely graphics. Really well done. Oh my god, we're not hitting each other at all. Oh, he broke my shield. He broke my shield. That's not good. Okay, come on. Okay, this might be the end for me. Come on. Stabby. Stabby stabs. Okay, hold on. Hold on. We still got this. Blocked it. Oh, I sliced him, but he sliced me as well. I can't die already. I mean, I didn't set this guy up perfectly. Maybe we should try and make the perfect guy and see how long he can last, because that would be fun. I have been practicing a little bit, so I kind of know how to do it. There we go. Okay. It seems the low blow hits are working. Yes! Okay, that was 4 hits in a row. I thought I was going to lose it there. Let's actually see those stats. So I had 7 hits with 0 crits. He only had 5. I blocked 5. He blocked 3. So on paper, even, I was the clear winner there. So that felt pretty good. All right, moving on. Let's see who's next. And it's the legendary Brogy Morris. And I'm kind of scared about this guy. He looks like he's well kitted out in terms of armor. Looks like his weapon's okay, too, so I'm gonna have to get a lucky hit off here. Let's see here if we can... Stabby! I really want to break his shield early. If I can do that, I think we should be good here. Oh, there we go. Okay, come on. Man, how did you hit me, but I didn't hit you? Damn it, we both lost our shield. That's not what I wanted. I want to utilize my big shield here, because I don't have the armor to not... Oh, I critted him! Okay, okay, this is crazy. All right, come on. I keep getting blocked over here. Oh man, he's really got me tangled up. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. It's okay. I'm still here. He really had me in the corner there. There we go. 18. It seems to be this is my magical move to hit the nuts. Of course it is. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ha! 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 Oh no. No, no, no. Yes! Oh my god. Oh, this is way too close for comfort. I feel like I need some more armor or something, but I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, let's actually change my character a little bit. I feel like I should at least have a little bit of armor here, so we're going to put the leather armor on. That's not very good as compared to the rest of the stuff. It's actually right in the middle, so that's fair. I also want to change the sword. Maybe, I don't want to go smaller because I'm already having issues, as we can see. The black mace is not that much different. It's got a longer range, which I actually really want. So let's try the black mace out. And being that I won 3 fights, you know, my logic is I might have earned some money. I can upgrade my gear to hopefully survive a little bit longer. All right, and let's see who our next character is. Okay, this guy, well, he doesn't look too scary, but let's not get too cocky either. One false move and bad things will happen. But I want to see if this thing's any different. Okay. Definitely, I can tell, has longer range, like it said on the thing. If I could break his shield, that would be great. So I'm just trying to hit his shield right now. Oh, come on. So far, this has been the most anticlimactic fight ever. There we go. I'm going into the wall, though. I gotta get away. Problem being, this thing's so long, if I get tied up into the wall, I can't actually swing it very well. There we go. That was a really good hit. If I could crit those upper hits, that would be great. I want to stab him right in the face with this thing. You know what I'm going to try? Block it and then hit. That seems to be the way to do it because they're usually not prepared for that. There we go. Undercut. Wow, that really does so much damage. And I broke his legs off. Isn't that great? All right, well, Atticus keeps winning. What is that, 4 now? I'm gonna keep going to see how long I can last here. Let's go back. Maybe we should make the hardest character. We'll keep randomly generating a few, but if it becomes too easy, I wanna make the hardest character possible. That looks like it's basically me. This is gonna be good. Look at this. He's got a smaller shield, but he's got heavier armor, I believe. Mind you, he's not wearing pants, so I don't know. Technically, I probably still have the higher stats here, but I think I'm gonna need all the help I can. Oh god, he's going in hard. He's going in real hard. Already broke my damn shield off, but he's already half health. Come on, buddy. Come on. There we go. Okay, block it. Block it. And hit him! Ah, he was able to block it still. I find the upper swing really isn't reliable. It takes too long to hit him, so it really is this low swing that they usually can't block, which is great for me because I found the weakness of my opponents. Broggy Morris is back. It looks like he lost all his gear, too, so this should be, well, hopefully pretty easy. Come on, baby. I kind of wish we could have, like, 2-on-1 or something. That would be really fun to try. Obviously, this game's still in development quite a bit. Man, my shield is really blocking all of these. I am not blocking very well, so I'm getting very lucky here. Stab him in the face. My stab in the face never works. I'm assuming with a sword, we might actually have a better chance. All right, come on. Oh, this is... No, get away. I'm not letting you... No! All right... Are you serious? I died to the naked one? The freaking naked one? All right, let's see what happened there. What went wrong? Broke Marius hit me more than I hit him. That was the problem, and I only blocked 3 of them, so I took 101 damage. Damn it! Really? Out of all the people I fought, that's the one I got cocky with, and that's where I lost it, guys. If that's not proof to not be cocky, then I don't know what is. I feel really bad now. I kind of want to challenge myself, though, so let's go back. We still got Atticus here. I don't like the mace. I really don't like the mace. I feel like it's slower. It doesn't show speed stats here. So I'm gonna do the Celtic sword, which is the best weapon, but I'm gonna go fully freaking naked. Why would hair have armor, by the way? Like, you're not gonna stop a sword with your mohawk, buddy, your red mohawk, but I'm gonna use that mohawk because it looks badass. All right, so let's, you know what? I'm not even gonna use a shield. I am not scared right now. We are going fully nude. Well, we actually can't go fully nude because I need to have a tiny loincloth. You know, this is YouTube after all anyway, so I'm glad we at least have a loincloth and no foot armor. So there we go. Just some pink nips and a sword. What the hell am I talking about? And then against, I want to try, you know what, let's RNG this a little bit. Let's see what we can get. That looks like an absolutely horrifying guy, so let's see if we can compete. I'm really excited because I got a good sword, so I should be okay. But I think he's got the same sword as me, so it's not like it's really gonna be that safe of a fight. Mind you, I'm well ahead right now. Oh, I did a top stab and it actually worked for once. Oh man, this is good. This is good. Come on. I think the secret to being a good gladiator is to go in naked. You have better movements and all that good stuff. All right, really? Come on. Okay, there we go. I thought I died there for a second. But yes, clearly the naked gladiators are usually the one that wins. Kind of explains the movie 300 now, doesn't it? All right, well, I didn't mean to try again. All right, you know what? Screw it. I'll try again. This is not going well already. Okay, I kind of like being the underdog, though. So bring it on. I don't mind it. Ah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. This is Sparta, bitch. There, take it. Oh, God damn it. Oh, this is not going well now. Oh, and I just lost my freaking arm. That was hardcore. Broggy Morris is the one that's killing me like crazy, man. And for the final battle, think of this one kind of as a boss fight. I am using no armor and the worst weapon against the best armor and the best weapon. So, yeah, this guy should totally kick my butt. But if we can block his shots, we might be okay. Come on, come on. Oh, damn it. You can't go for a low blow when I'm naked. That's just wrong, dude. There we go. Okay, this is not even going through his freaking armor. I'm not even penetrating him. That sounded wrong, but in this regard, I critted a 16. Are you serious? That's a bad sign when I crit a 16. Come on. No. Come on. Okay, I think this sword is actually too weak to penetrate his armor. Like, I gotta get a really lucky hit. I think I hit his kneecap, and that's why I was able to break through. God damn it. Oh, this is just ridiculous. A 37 crit? Are you serious? I thought his shield would block my shots, but not his armor. I thought it would just maybe lower the damage output, but I can't penetrate him. I cannot. All right, hit him. Ugh, see, like, it's just, he's not even blocking my shots half the time, and I can't get through. God, a 9? Really? Oh my god, this is just ridiculous. Okay, maybe I should up the sword just a little bit. Not anything crazy. I just want to be able to penetrate the bastard. All right, we're going to use something directly in the middle, a woodcutter's axe. Something that's not meant for gladiator battles, but it should be better than whatever the hell that sword was. That's for damn sure. If I could just break his shield, I would be so happy. Come on. Okay. At least I'm not getting hit yet. Oh my god, this is... Ah! Just die already! Okay, this is... Oh god. Well, that went very, very well. Yeah. I wish it showed how many missed hits you swung, because I really want to know that. Oh! 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 I'm coming back! I'm coming back! And I'm gonna... Oh, please don't tell me. Come on. Come on, man. Oh, no. Damn it. I got way too excited there, and that's what happens. That's what happens when you get excited. I almost killed him with a damn woodcutting axe. Oh, yes. Come on. I need to get those lucky upper hand hits. I just don't have the damage output. Oh, my God. He's going all ham on me. Damn it. Really? Come on. Come on. Oh, that was actually close, though, man. I'm getting close. At least I have a chance. Okay, so I upgraded to the short sword, and oh, look at that. I actually blocked nothing. He did 7 blocks, and I got lucky with the hits, though. I got 7 hits. He only got 3. So finally, I took down the beast. I did have to buff my character a little bit. I think it might be possible with, you know, the actual axe. What's the difference here? The simple short sword was 7 damage with 0.49. I'm assuming that's range. Might be RNG, though. I have no idea. And then this one. Okay, so the big difference is the range of the weapon. I'm assuming that's what that means anyways, because the range difference seems to help quite a bit. And with that, we're going to wrap up this episode of Gladihoppers, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this awesome little itch.io game. If you do want to play it for yourself, as I said in the start of the video, link will be in the description. Yeah, I might keep an eye out for this game as it is developed, because I'm really curious how the career is going to play out. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks so much for being awesome, guys. Thanks for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one.